Hi children, good morning. Welcome to LKG class, subject EVS, me and my neighborhood. Me and my neighborhood. What and all is there children in our neighborhood? We can see post office, hospital, market, school. First we learn about post office. Look at the picture children. Take one EVS reader, page number 40 and 41. What is this? Post office. In your area, post office is there, no children? In the post area, who is standing outside? Postman holding the letter, standing outside. What is this, children? Post box. We can put the letter here, no children? There, postman will collect the letters and he will distribute all the areas. What is this? Post office over, children? Next, hospital. Look at this building, children. What is this? Hospital. Who is standing outside? Doctor. When will you go to hospital, children? When we fall sick or will get injured, we'll go to the hospital. What is this? In emergency, you want to go some other hospital, means this one, emergency ambulance. Who is standing? Driver. Next, what is this, children? Market. Have you with your parents, sometimes you are going market, no children? You want new things, dress, toys, and some groceries, means sometimes you will go with your parents. Look at this market, children. What is this? Fruit shop. In fruit shop, we will get so many types of fruits. Here, what are all is there, children? Watermelon, orange, pomegranate, banana, pineapple, so muskmelon, so many types of fruits we can see. Who is selling the fruit, children? The shopkeeper. This is what, children? Tailor shop. We can see the tailor standing outside. He will stitch our clothes. What is this, children? Sweet shop. We can see so many different types of sweets. You like sweets, no children? This is what? School. What is it, children? School. In school, you like your school, no children? Who is standing here? Teacher. Teacher is standing outside the school. In school, you learn so many good things, good habits and all, no children? Is that all? What? Me and my neighborhood. Okay, children. Remaining topic, next class I'll continue. Once again I'll repeat. What is it, children? Post office. In our neighborhood, post office is there. We can send our money order from our relatives or friends. We can collect postcard envelopes in the post office. In hospital, why we are going to hospital? We are not feeling well. We got injured, means we'll go to the hospital. Doctor will treat. In the market, why we are going to market, children? To buy fruits, sweets, groceries, tailor shop, we'll go to the market. In school, why we are going to school, children? To learn good habits, to read and write. We learn so many things. No children in the school. You like to come to school, no children. We can learn many things. Drawing, painting, computer, so many sports, games, good manners, so many good things you can learn from the school. Take out your page number 40 and 41. Learn EVS, me and my neighborhood. Remaining part, I'll continue in the next class, children. Bye.